Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. In today's video, we will be comparing Taskade to another similar productivity software called Zenkit to do and explain to our viewers why Taskade is the smarter choice for remote teams and individuals. Let's jump right into it. Now, before we get started, let's first talk about what Zenkit to do is. Now, Zenkit to do is a task management solution to create, organize, schedule and assign tasks in an easy and intuitive way. Now, in this comparison, we will be presenting three criteria and of course, whichever tool wins a criterion gets a point. And in the event of a tie, both tools get 1 point. Number one. Interface. Now, Zenkit's interface is very similar to the plethora of other tools out there. It's got different themes, a dark mode, folders to organize, and kind of interesting visuals. Taskade has a much more organized structure with its workspace, folders, projects, and tasks hierarchy, and also the ability to add unlimited levels of subtasks upon subtasks. Now, in addition, Taskade also has 6 different views, which completely changes the perspective for creative workflows. 1 point for Taskade in this round. Number two, resources. Now, Zenkit has many interesting features like smart lists, collaboration and commenting systems, a search system, offline access, as well as notifications. Taskade also has many cool features like this, including multiple views, a full system for teamwork like voice and chat, as well as video conferencing features, along with a screen sharing option. Because of this, both tools get 1 point in this round. Number three, availability and price. Now, both tools are available on all major platforms, which is great. Zenkit, in its free plan, offers up to 8 members, 500 MB for all attachments, a limited number of tasks and up to 20 folders. It also does not have tags or user functions, and there is no way to customize the theme because it suffers from limitations in several other resources. Taskade's free plan offers no limit on workspaces or projects or tasks or users, and you can upload up to 25 megabytes per file. It also has 6 different views. Multiple people can be held responsible for tasks, synchronization with external calendar applications, and an all advanced communication system for teams. 1 point for Taskade in this round. Well, there you go. We hope that we could explain to our users that while Zenkit is a commendable software, Taskade won in all 3 categories because of its great interface, resources, and teamwork features that Zenkit lacks, with the final score of 3 points for Taskade and 1 for Zenkit. With that said, we come to the end of this video. Be sure to check out our Taskade YouTube channel and like and subscribe, and also check out our socials for timely updates on Instagram, Reddit, and Twitter. The links will be in the description below. Thank you for watching, and we'll be back with a new video soon. Taskade, simplify your productivity.